Also, two measures on the ballot specific to Lubbock County. One, supporters say would impact the county for the next several decades.
Proposition A was the only choice on the ballot specific to all of Lubbock County. That yes or no decision would have Lubbock County taxpayers pay for $35 million in debt funding to build a new medical examiner's office. We just received the final numbers. It passes with 58% in favor.
Lubbock County Judge Curtis Parrish has been a supporter of Proposition A. He says it would serve the needs of Lubbock not just for today, but for the next 30 years.
KCBD News Channel 11's Joshua Ramirez joins us live with Judge Parrish from the Lubbock County Elections Office now. Joshua?
Yeah, Karen and Abner, as y'all said, that passing nearly 60% approval by Lubbock County voters. I am here with County Judge Curtis Parrish. So, Judge, can you just tell me a little bit about why it was so important for voters to get out here and why it's important for us to get this passed?
Well, it's very important. Lubbock County needs a new medical examiner's office, and we're very pleased that the people of Lubbock County chose to step in, step up, and walk beside us as we build this new facility. This will allow us now to once we're fully operational in this new facility, to bring all of those autopsy services back to Lubbock County, providing good services not just for the people of Lubbock County, but really for the entire region as well.
And when we talked earlier today, you were telling me a little bit about the cost that we have contracting with Tarrant County for these services. So that money will now be able to be saved. Tell me a little bit about what that could be.
Well, right now, our third party, we're using third party to do all of our autopsy services to the tune of about $100,000 a month. So now we will be able to, here in the next couple of years, once we get this facility fully built, we'll be able to take that money that we're putting into outsourcing our autopsy services back into operation into Lubbock County and retire some of this debt as quickly as we can.
Yeah, and really quickly, just tell me a little bit about timeline that you're hoping for construction.
Well, as part of this deal, remember, we're putting $10 million of ARPA money in right up front. So rather than wait for all these bonds now to be go out on the market and get them coming back, we're really able to go really immediately. We've got plans already in place. We already know even the colors of the light switch covers. And of course, we've got the land. The land is on Lubbock County land. So we're really ready to go. We're anticipating probably a groundbreaking sometime early January. It will take 2 years for construction. So we're looking at fully operating this facility in the spring of 2026.
Awesome. Very good. So on the fast track now, right?
On the fast track.
There you go. Awesome. Thank you so much, Judge.
Thank you, sir.
And we'll go ahead and send it back to you in the studio, Karen and Abner.
Thank you, Joshua.